Data handling. Collecting data is an interesting work. These data are used in various departments like agriculture, survey, etc. Let us study more about data handling and how to collect data. Data means collection of information. Data is usually gathered by observation, questioning, and measurement. Data may include facts, numbers, or measurements. Data is often organized in graphs or charts for analyzing. Number world. 100 is the square of 10. 125 is the cube of 5. 144 is a dozen dozens or one gross.